features Luther Thompson and his steel guitar, one called A Girl in the Glass.